¿Cuántos días ha pasado aquí? ¿Por qué estás pidiendo así? Levantan el
sol y...
I'm just one more person asking for asylum. It would be unfair for me to decide what's good or bad for a country and whether it should accept people. It would depend why they are coming, really. Here, everybody knows why they are coming. They are coming from their countries because of the politics, but I really don't know why they are coming. The news says they're coming in waves. That's what I've heard. I'm not sure.
One of our biggest fears is that they judge us as part of that giant immigration wave that's coming behind us. We've been able to come here through normal, regular efforts, but independently, based on the decisions of each one of us, personal decisions. And we're afraid that the migration gets close to us and that they group us together and judge us with them. That's why we've come so urgently. But that group is getting closer and closer, and we've not yet entered. The idea was to enter before the caravan, because the minute the caravan gets here, they're going to judge us as part of it, including violence. And that's not the case. We've all come here as part of this process, and we're worried that the caravan will catch up to us.
Ooh.